what you play.
Okay, Mama, I'll have another one.
I can't find the big serving dish.
Well, keep looking for it because it's the only one large enough to hold the beef wellington.
Vanessa, it's my keto.
I'm sorry, I heard footsteps.
Hey, is this part of Dad's surprise? Come on, tell me.
Those kids have been in there working their hearts out trying to prepare a surprise dinner for you. Now, you did not see that. If they knew you found out, they'd be crushed.
My lips are sealed.
Now, somehow, I'm supposed to trick you into getting all dressed up in your tuxedo and get you down to the dining room in about half an hour.
Consider me tricked. But let the record show that I found out about my present ahead of time.
You're just stuck. I gotta admit it, Cliff. You are smarter than the rest of us.
Dear?
Yes?
I just love croutons. Dear, I just can't wait until I chew on my beef wellington. Dear, I just love gazpacho soup.
Those eyes, oh, all right, I got you. All right. Here you go, here's. All right.
Sit down.
If you like.
All right.
You ready?
Uh-huh.
Open your eyes.
Oh, is this for me? Golly, I never would have guessed this.
Are you hungry?
Oh, I can't wait.
Oh, Dad, the big 4-8, how does it feel?
Never felt better.
Oh, I'm glad to hear you say that. You know, 48 can be a very tough age for a man. It's traditionally the time that the midlife crisis sets in.
Really?
Yeah, it's basic psychology, Denise. A man reaches Dad's age, and he looks back, and he sees almost half a century gone. And then he looks ahead, and he realizes that he has less than a third of his life left.
Son, I think you ought to get a job writing birthday cards. No, I'm not going for no pizza. No, come on. You all can stop fooling around right now. Now, come on, bring out the croutons and the gazpacho. Come on, I don't want no pizza. No. Beef Wellington, beef Wellington.
That's the only way to behave on your birthday.
Come on, get it out here.
But you better really eat this food. This is it.
We got it.
This is it. Now,
come on. Now, where did you all hide the beef wellington?
Please hurry up and eat your pizza because there's more. After this, we're taking you someplace.
Oh, really? Will you take me down to the city dump? Mm-hmm.